Young people are the solutions for tomorrow. Young people are the solutions for all the worries. And young people, if you stay with them, you will be full of energetic. But the advice I give to the young people is that also the advice I give to myself, that nothing is easy. Nothing is free. If you want to be successful, you have to pay the price. Alibaba 18 years to today's size. Yeah, we are lucky, but we work much harder than most of the people. We never sleep well and sound in the evening. I traveled last year 867 hours a year in the plane. I'm working hard. My team working very hard. 18 years, we work like a normal company, 70 years, day and night. Nothing is free. Nothing is easy. You have to think different. You have to do different. Early days in my company, when some ideas come to my desk, Jack, this is a great idea, and I look at everybody. Everybody say it is a good idea, I normally throw into the rubbish. Because everybody say it is good. Then all the other people think of. If everybody say this is going to be very tough, I'm very interested in that tough question. And I pick up and say, how can we do in a different way? This is to be unique, to be different. And third, this is my advice, and this is also I'm telling myself every day. Today is very tough. Tomorrow is more tougher. The day of tomorrow is beautiful, but most people die tomorrow evening. You have to work very hard. Every tough days, every tough situations, problems you meet, that is the training of yourself. When you graduate your school, you just start your career of learning. When you got a PhD diploma, a bachelor diploma, this is just a certificate your parents pay the tuition for 4 years. Your real challenge is when you leave the college, the real life starts. The real exam starts. The real test starts. That's life. One thing you are lucky, as I said, if students cannot survive, 99.9% of people in the world cannot survive. Only you have this confidence, you will be able to face the challenge of future. If you 20 to 30 years old, please find a good boss, not necessarily a good company. Learn from the boss, learn how to do it. When you are 30 to 40 years old, try to do something yourself if you really want to try. When you are 40 to 50 years old, do things that you are good at. After 20 years of learning, you should do something you're good at. When you are 50 to 60 years old, spend time supporting young people. When you are over 60 years old, spend time with your grandchildren. That is normally a lot of people like that. When you are graduate, when you just in the university, don't think about, I want resign from the school and be another Bill Gates, because Bill Gates left Harvard. There's only one Bill Gates in the world. When you graduate, find a company. Most important, find a good boss that can train you, discipline you, tell you what is good and right. It's more important than a good company. Of course, a good company, a good boss, even better. And then continue your life. It's all about the positive.